Representationalism is the philosophical position that the world we see in conscious experience is not the real world itself, but merely a miniature virtual reality replica of that world in our minds. Thus, we know only our ideas or interpretations of objects in the world because a barrier or veil of perception between the mind and the world exists. With actual and virtual realities and artificial intelligences converging, as humans, we are experiencing new representations of our known reality. Tonight, we wish for you to explore another reality with us. However, you must first cross the threshold. Our story threshold concerns Pepe as our unsuspecting hero of light in an age of darkness. Thank you.
Thank you.